Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Tata, the Indian car manufacturer, has unveiled a new concept car, which is an all-electric SUV coupe that previews the design language for the future Tata SUV electric cars. The new electric SUV is called Tata Curve and it has bold design elements both inside and outside. If we look at the muscular body shape, we will immediately spot the full LED light strips both at the front and at the back, the digital side mirrors, a very large panoramic roof, and the split design spoiler at the back. Speaking of the back, there is an interesting design element which consists in a second continuous LED light which follows the shape of the rear window. Inside the car, we'll find a minimalist eco-friendly interior, featuring a simple dashboard with straight lines and ambient lighting, a large 12-inch touchscreen infotainment display, a 10-inch digital driver cockpit, as well as modern leather steering wheel with haptic buttons. Below the dashboard, we'll find the air conditioning panel with capacitive touch buttons, as well as a floating center console with a rotary gear selector. The new electric SUV coupe will be based on Tata's Generation 2 electric architecture and promises a range of up to 500 km. Other technical details were not revealed yet by Tata, but we expect it to benefit from an electric front motor producing at least 160 horsepower, which will allow the SUV to accelerate to 100 km per hour in under 9 seconds, and we expect it to have a battery of 60 to 70 kilowatts. The new Tata SUV is expected to be revealed in its production form in the next 2 years, and we are really looking forward to seeing it live. Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to hit the like button. Thanks for watching.